All right, is this working correctly? Testing, 1, 2, 3, testing. There we go. All is well. Yes, I know, my driver's a little out of date. Time to post to the Twitch of the Earth. Alright. Listen. Hello, Gaming Indominus. How do you do, fine lad? Making my Twitter posts. Grabbed the wrong thing. Now the correct thing. Alright. Let's dive into the game. About any of these items. I want to go to solo, thank you. And then let's just dive into the game as we always do. Let's try reloading here. Make sure my everything's running okay. Good, good, good. Love to see it. Oh. I'm doing pretty good, Indominus. How about you? It's nice seeing you around. I don't see you all that much. I hope you've been well. Oh, okay. I just noticed that the cubes almost formed the no-no symbol. Oh no. We don't like that. That's not cash money. Well, I'm glad you're doing great, Indominus. That's great to hear. You been up to anything cool? Yeah, I can understand that. I'm just glad you're doing great. It's always good to check in on you every now and again, right? Make sure you're doing okay. Very happy you dropped on by. What have you been up to as of recent, if anything? I'll take that, why not? It's giggles. It's like nothing in the building. And yeah, honestly, that's like, it's kind of an issue I have. I hear someone with a shotgun and I want it. Where is this creature? I want their shotgun. Oh hey, there's one right here. J-Man! You won a talent show? That's awesome, Indomina! Hey man, SSC, yeah, that's super poggers. You want a talent show. That's super bonkers. Hi. Good night. Nice. Holy crumbs. Pick up the ammunition. Oh, I'm doing great, J-Man. Thank you for the hearts and the packs. I love seeing those in chat. You did voice impressions? That is cool. You won a talent show with voice impressions. I have to say, that's actually genuinely pretty impressive. I wouldn't know a lot of people who can do that. Yes. Yes, my mother did last stream. That's actually one of the times I had left for a few seconds. I mentioned briefly. Someone's got the heavy AR and I want it. Yes, give that to me. It's mine now. Thank you. No, I am going to grab that thing and I'm going to do you in with it. There you are. I like this gun so much. It just feels more fair. It just feels like a really fair gun. Holy crumbs, I hope they didn't know. I hope they didn't turn you into a liquid. I hope everyone didn't. Oh crumbs, there's a guy there. That is an empty. Grim Jr. I'm not that bad at naming things. I was thinking of Humphrey. I think of calling her Humphrey. I don't know why. For some reason, the idea of that just amused me. Hey, more ammunition. Good stuff. Yeah, like I was saying, I just really really, really like this gun. It just feels intuitive to you. It just feels fair. Yeah. And it's different. And if rest is an art, you know, I would have to get a specific picture of Ray with in front of like something green so I can view it out. I hear somebody. Hi. What are you doing? Edit, I dare you. Are you for real, man? This guy's for real. Oh my gosh.
Godzilla by his elephant. Little fuck, friend.
With my 2D as an edit art. That'd be adorable. That would honestly be adorable. Okay, that's cool, J-Man.
Ooh.
That is res. I probably could have made my announcement in the police station. But... Hey, this guy's going full tilt in the spot. Nice. Hey, I'm 48 somehow? Holy crumbs. I'm only 48. Hey, I'm just really happy that you're even here at all, Dom. Thanks for dropping by. Your viewership and your activity is appreciated regardless of what it may be. I do hope you enjoy streaming while you are here. I'm already having a fucking good time, honestly. Let's see what we get from this gym. Hey, P90, not bad. Pretty solid. Ammunition, knife. M4. What gun specifically the combat AR is based on? Hello? It's Crunchyroll Hime, that's right. It took me a second to recognize. See, what kind of gun are you? I think PUBG actually has that. Reminds me of a gun that I use often. Definitely not the AKM. But it's one of those guns. For a shotgun in this building, that would be pretty opposite right now. Any kind of shotgun, though, I don't think any one. Just need one. Now I'll take it if somebody else would have it. Hey. Another sub, that's me. I got a purple one now. No, it hurt. Thank you. Let's fucking go! Okay. Oh, okay. Hey. Yeah, hopefully it's charged enough that it will retain this way for the remainder of the stream. Please. Please, droid cam. Can you not continuously shart yourself? That'd be great. Thanks. No. Droid cam, I swear to God. I can't wait till I have a webcam so I don't have to do this shit. But hey, we gotta win! That was like 60 quadrillion IQ right there. That, like, whoa. That whole match is just 60 quintillion IQ. Dying. It's like I'm actually getting good at this game. Oh, they changed McCree's name? That's interesting. Oh, then they would do something like that so late into the game's lifespan. That's a really weird decision, if you ask me. I am way too freaking low. Oh, guess I'll have to make the best of it, hopefully. I need a gun. Any gun and gun. Nice, the sub. I can remember that. Cole Cassidy. Okay. That's interesting. Has Blizzard ever even stated why they just suddenly changed McCree's name? Or maybe I'm a dum-dum and that's just his name, canon name in the lore, and they've decided to go with that. Oh, cool. What was Blizzard? What was Blizzard reasoning? Hey, shotgun. There we go. We're off to a good start. Yeah, that's cool, J-Man. Thanks. Thanks for keeping me in the loop on these things, mate. Like, I'm not going to lie. It's actually pretty helpful. Alright, there's nothing in here. Okay. Crumbs. What's going on over there? Oh my gosh. Alright, what's going on here? Nothing useful. Ooh, wait, never mind. Yeah, fair enough, J-Man. CA? Happy CA. What? Oh, Canada Day. I don't remember it being Canada Day today. Give me a second. It's July 1st, mate. Pretty late to the party. Then July 1st. Ah, that's all good, mate. I'm not all that great with holidays myself. Like, I had to actually go and check to verify that. Hey, J-Man, quick question. Is there any buzzing when I speak? Good night. Can't beat me in my own game, mate. Leafy, how do you do? Welcome to the stream. We are having a foxing good time. I just got a dub last match. That's actually really good, J-Man. That means this thing actually charges pretty quickly. A buzzing noise starts to happen when the mic itself falls under about 20% battery, I noticed. At least according to past experience. What did I swap it out for? I didn't want to do that. There we go. Oh yeah, I gotta turn the text off. There we go. All is well in the universe. Oh, crumb. Foxy got her favorite toy. And we got a dub early. And we're doing pretty well in this match, too. Lama. Not really interested in that right now, to be honest. Shield up real quick. Oh my, J-Man. I wonder, is he into that? I don't know what he's into, to be perfectly honest. I hear gunfire and I want to get involved. Seriously, this place really makes me just think of like a purple version of the astral plane. I wonder if the song Take Control is stream friendly. So I know there's like other tunes in the game that aren't, but I don't know about Take Control specifically. Hey, thanks. Yeah, I was not going to survive that. Of course that would be awesome, J-Man. I'd be down for whatever fan art anyone produces. I'm very excited about anyone doing anything. Yeah. Aw, that'd be so cute, Damon. That'd be cute. Huh. All right then. Well, I guess. Okay. That's my mic falling on my lap. Let's see where I ended up landing. Aww. Who's the one to the right? I know the left one is me, but which one's the one to the right? He's very cute. At least I think it is. I honestly can't actually make it out. Geo Neo 9. Hey, nice. Bucky, get your favorite toy. I can love this gun so much. Ouch. Yeah, I knew that was going to do some damage. Hey, we hit 50. Poggies. A shotgun of some kind. Never go without a shotgun. Otherwise, bad things happen. A freaking purple hum. That's something to be stoked about. Good night. Oh, sorry to hear that, hey man. Hey, here we go. I still get that though, J-Man, because like when I'm using my phone to type, sometimes my hand cramps a bit too. My hand's too big. Okay, I hear a chest somewhere, but I can't for the look. Oh, it's up here, isn't it? There it is. Cool. I'm being hunted? By whom? Where are they at? I hear. Hey, J-Man. Glad to see you're back. No, I'm keeping the purple pump this time. I'm getting better at weapon switching. Harvest metal, okay. That's the thing I gotta do. Only pinky and only half your hand? Interesting. get something pretty similar myself, actually. How much wood? Oh, more metal. Get all the metal I can. Hey, more experience. Holy grounds are level 51 almost. Screw fluorescent lights, they make my head hurt. I don't like him. I missed old boy. Oh, those give you metal as well, nice. Lots of metal. This place is lot. Wow. This place really does have a lot of metal. What the hell? Another purple pump. Okay. Hey, I got 8 shells for it, though. That's pretty sick. Alright. More shells over there, that's nice. Oh hey, this guy's getting close. Where you at, mate? Oh, there you are. Okay, so he's using this thing. Oh, God. Oh, I won anyway, because he's bad at video games. That was funny. That was actually funny. Alright, the rest of his stuff landed down there. Hey. Got a bunch of stuff from him. Ooh, nice. Getting more consistent at the building shit. Noise. Okay. Hey, nice. I like more ammunition. Hey, nice. Yeah, let's use this bucket. Yes, it gets me over here. I like this place. Full of conflict at all times. Ah, fuck it. Let's just keep around here. Oh, crumb. Out. Oh, you're doing, mate. heal up real quick. Oh. I missed my shot. Get a couple pills in. Nice! Fully loaded item in there. Nice. This is a good haul. Don't care about the scar at all. But hey, we got a more med kit. More ammunition. All our weapons. More builds, too. Lots of builds. Good stuff. Nice. There we go. Nearly maximum. Oh hey, we're top 12 again, I see. Nice. More metal, fuck it. And wood. Never have too much wood. Good. There you go, Jamin. Oh! You made a big mistake. I made some mistakes. I'm glad that was a bot. Alright, guy with the, dude, if we get another W, that would be super awesome. That would be mega poggies. I'm just gonna go run towards the eye. Let these guys pick each other off. Let them do my dirty work. Probably should have picked up that broom, but honestly, at this point, distances were so small. Wouldn't really make any difference. Would we cap off our wood there? Oh, this poor guy. Oh, there's another guy up there. I'm gonna let them fight amongst each other. Yeah, let's circle around. Aw, sick! Yumi Slayer is live? That's awesome! I would love to raid that guy. Yumi Slayer is awesome. Not only is he just fun to watch, just funny. Boy, he's fucking cracked at this game. He's like leaped and bounded better than me. That does. Like, my man could compete, could, like, actually compete, like, legit. Probably does. Yeah, I just want to go to the center of the eye here. Oh, cool. Yeah, either Geo or, Yumi. By the way, I'm super happy that we managed to get Yume Slayer to affiliate. He has specifically DM'd me a while ago, like shortly after it happened, saying thank you for helping him get there. And it just really warmed my heart. He's awesome. And I'm very happy for him. Very proud of him, too. Actually, like, consistently streaming and shit, it's like good shit. I'm not gonna party that. I'm in the eye, and there's like three people left. There's someone coming out of the woodwork in this direction, I can feel it. I can't expose myself, because then these guys will start blinking at me. Licky. That guy's got a rocket launcher. Yeah, okay, those are the two of the final guys. That guy over there is moving towards them. So I know where everyone is, so I'm gonna go over here so that they have to push to me. That should give me some advantage. Also, there's more cover for me to work with here. Just a blind drop. Okay, no, that would just end up revealing my location. Don't want to do that. Oh, sick! It's a rocket launcher. Yeah, Yui definitely deserves this. No question about it. Very proud of him. Alright, let's use this for a spell. One guy over there. Oh shit, that's the last guy. That's the last freaking guy. Oh my god, this poor man. This poor, poor man. This poor, poor creature. This guy doesn't really have anywhere to go where I can't snipe him. Come on. All right, ammo for days, mate. You cannot deny me the win. As long as you seem to like to think you can. Okay, whatever. Nice. Yeah! Back to back dubs. And you know what? We even have time for another match. Ain't that swell? Back to back dub. Oh, this is so awesome. Very, very, very awesome. Second W, the dream. Let's see if we could get a third in a row. That would be the first time in the history of me streaming where I've ever done that, at least solo. I think I got a triple with Geo once. I think I'm remembering it correctly. Man, I guess it being the big old smile, maybe. There's a burst right there, I'll take that. Alright, gives me a metal build right away. Nothing in here of use right now. Nice. Nice, lever action. Hey! Not a bad... Aww. So sweet, man. What the heck? I don't remember doing that. Just swap my weapons, and I'm like, eh. Don't do that, Fortnite. You don't like it. Consensus key, Fortnite. You of all things should know this. Grab some more wood. I just grab all the resources I can. I already have basically my optimal build. Hey, minis. That's what I was looking for. You could sub. Okay, that's cool. I don't know about that, J-Man. Alright, sleep everything back for now. Now let's go start hunting people. And it's off to the astral plane of death. Aww, makes the heart. Let's see here. Oh, there's a guy over there, I think. Yeah, that build is fresh. That guy is fresh, too. That doesn't even make any fucking sense. What did I just say? Oh, you can stack that? Good to know. You can stack the broom and the impulse thing. Very good to know. Hey, I'll take those mini. Thank you. I wonder how insane it would be if everybody could edit everybody else builds. And wouldn't that be a weird game mode? Whoa, Drago Q is almost at 700? That's awesome. I mean, they are quite the artist, I gotta say. It's nice and shady. That's cool. Get some more wood. Yeah, exactly. There's a large chain of events that led to where I am today. And so I'm grateful for it. I don't want to feel a little free. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Oh my god, he is legendary. He had a legendary version of my gun. That's amazing. I have to win this game now. I have to. I am legally obligated to win this game now. Like, how often does this thing even exist, let alone come into my possession? I need to keep gathering resources so I can keep up. Oh, you can destroy these. And it does not give you the item like it used to. Interesting. Darn. So many materials. I don't even know why I'm picking up the nuts and bolts. I don't actually need them anymore. Most all of the equipment is circulation currently is just fine as it is. I don't really like Star Shotgun all that much. Because the current weapons and meta just doesn't really work. Which is a shame, because when it does work, boy, does it work. Hey, that's nice. I got 4 chugs. Fine. Keep those. Just because they can do health as well. That's like the main reason I'm keeping. Twenty-six people. I'm gonna get at least top 10. I'm gonna destroy like every vehicle here. Hit them all one tap. And specifically the ones that you can drive. Wah It's so weird that the wheels seem to, like, spawn inside the car. But then when you, like, go to actually hit it, it fixes itself. It's weird. These things give you, like, not a whole lot of metal at all. I think it is, like, I think it, each one gives me, like, 30-ish? 30, 40? Yeah, about 40-ish. Okay. Not terrible, I guess. I guess it just feels like less, because it's kind of slow to get to that point. I'm very happy that somebody isn't nearby. If someone detonated one of these things, the whole place would be lit up like a freaking firework show. Hell, it'd be kind of become a firework show. I'm gonna leave before the next firefight breaks out. I got lots of metal. I got lots of wood. It's good. Now, at this point, it's just a matter of capping those things. I think there's some metal build over here. From a long time ago, I had a wager. A brick, always good. Alrighty then. Oh, okay. Became Superman for a second and a half. Ooh. As one of the guys. How is he shooting at? How? Aww. Aww, that's a mega ooh. That guy just had better accuracy. Okay, this one will be the final one, but I want to be intent to deliberately play really aggressive. I'll likely die pretty quickly. Yeah, I did my best. Alright, we're gonna go with Boney, the perfect place to be right in people's faces. Hopefully with a 20 gauge. obviously, man. Hey, is Yumi Slayer still alive? Can you confirm for me, J-Man? Alright, cool, not a bad setup. No, I gotta be aggressive. I gotta run right at people. Got him. I'll take this. I'll have to take that. Alright, let's get right into this. Okay, that guy over there is just fucking killing. I don't know what he's doing. Oh, crap. Okay.
That's cool.
Alright, so that will be the end of that. So we just gotta find Yumi Slayer on the Witch of the Dot TV. Food. All right, I will see you all on Sunday, everyone. Tomorrow is my no stream day, and we'll be raiding Yumi Slayer, who's also playing Fortnite. Pretty cool. Anyway, see you all on Sunday, same time as always, and until then, stay floofy.
Brandon, you suck. Why are you just crouching behind me?
I wasn't crouching behind you.